This is so weird. Not quite what I had expected. Very interesting indeed. So this is what it looks like. So many different strings.
Just happened. It should have worked. I can't see that. Does this concept even exist? Left, right, up, down. Is that it? Nothing more? I knew my colleagues would f this up. Incompetent bastards. Why do I deserve this? Am I going insane, or do I hear someone humming? Hello? Is someone there? Please answer me.
Oh, hello there. It seems you are lost here too. Feeling a little flat, aren't we?
Recognize your voice. You worked at the same project as I, but in another team, the better one.
Yes, top of the line, so to speak. I wish our team was working much more closely with yours. Your contribution is outstanding to this project.
I like you. I wish I could say the same about my colleagues.
Oh, that's sad to hear. It's unfortunate when people are just not in line with you. But hey, you got me now. Flux reversal work?
I recalibrated the pattern and reprogrammed it with the right values given by my colleagues. Why do you ask?
Second dimension.
God! No! No! This means we are stuck forever with no chance of escape.
Look, we may be lost in the dimension we came from. We may no longer perceive time as we know it, but why shouldn't we take this opportunity? I mean, we are finally free from time and, well, everything. Doesn't this idea comfort you?
Maybe you're right. Let's have fun while we can. Eventually everything will fall in line.